The retina is made up of many layers that are sandwiched together into a smooth surface. These layers work together, allowing us to see clearly. In people with dry AMD, the layer under the retina, known as the retinal pigment epithelium, or RPE, is affected by deposits, called drusen, as well as other age-related changes. These changes may cause vision to deteriorate.